to right off the top here at a Lake Worth Beach. Several Palm Beach County deputies responding to 7th Avenue. That's just a block south of North Grade Elementary. And that's where we find our Josie Carbonari live this morning. And Josie, you say the bomb squad just arrived within the last 30 minutes. A big scene behind you. Tell us what you're seeing.
That's right, Aaron. When I first drove up here, this entire area was blocked off, and I saw that bomb squad unit pull on up. Now, if I step out here, I'm going to show you what I'm seeing. This is along Dixie Highway and 7th Avenue North, right next to the Citgo gas station. But the entire block of 7th Avenue North is closed off. We're seeing Palm Beach County Sheriff deputies, K-9 units, the bomb squad, and we're seeing multiple police cars lining down the street. Now, it's unclear what the situation is or what is happening here. We did try to ask, but they didn't confirm what is going on. Now, if you can hear, there's also a helicopter that's been flying above us going in circles. Again, this is in the area of 7th Avenue North and Dixie Highway. Now, we are standing by for more information, and of course, as soon as we get those details, we'll have them over to you. For now, reporting live from Lake Worth, Josie Carbonari, WPBF 25 News.